I think the confidence that you have, the clarity in which you speak, and the interaction of each speaker, I think takes the meeting a long way to make it very nice. You had a very good flow, you were crisp, and took the meeting so far very well. But a good job done so far. I think you're doing it for the first time in the club. Congratulations. And we have two speeches. The first speech was presented by Mr. Chadda, and he's evaluated by Richa. May I give her evaluation, please?
Good evening, Toastmasters, distinguished guests, and Pranath in particular. Pranath, you talked to us about how to beat the Monday blues, and your speech was organize your speech. So for that, the organization was perfect. You wanted to tell us how to beat the Monday blues using Patanjali Yoga that you have discovered and the 8 rules that you have learned. But seeing the time frame, you chose 3 of them and you gave it an acronym, AND. You also defined it for us, Asana, Niyama and Dharana. And what I liked about your speech is that you engaged the audience by asking questions and asking them what was the third part of my acronym. So you had the audience engaged at all the times. Now, moving on to your speech value. The speech had the value for the audience because all of us face Monday blues. When you ask the question, a lot of people raise their hands. And it's something that we might want to inculcate in our lives. And you had very nice transitions from asana, what it is. You asked people, can you give us examples? You moved on to niyama, and then you moved on to dharma, defining all of them, how you can have it in your lifestyle. Now, if I had to offer a few suggestions to you, it also calls for having a strong opening and conclusion. So even though your opening was, how many of you have faced Monday blues? But you thanked Sapna, you said good evening, so somehow there was a disconnect. Probably when you came all at once here, you would have just started with, how many of you have faced Monday blues? I face it every Monday. And even for the conclusion, I felt it was a little less impactful. Perhaps if you could have said that I increase my concentration, and when everybody says, thank God it's Friday, I'm the only one who says, thank God it's Monday. And with that, I have evaluated your first speech as well, and I've seen a lot of improvement over here at the lectern. Now you moved around, you were a lot confident.